Attorney Spencer Kuvine, who represents three of Epstein's victims, made a direct appeal for the Duke to cooperate. In an exclusive interview with the Sunday Express, he said, "My advice to him as a human being is to step up, be a man and give whatever information he can to help bring co-conspirators to justice. Don't hide in your bunker like a whimpering coward." He also warned that Prince Andrew would be insanely stupid to try to travel to America if he fails to answer questions from federal agents. Florida-based Mr. Kuvine added, "If he were to set foot anywhere in America or on U.S. territory, it would be like poking the bear. He could be arrested for failing to cooperate." Mr. Kuvine spoke out after the U.S. Department of Justice filed a formal request to the Home Office for help to question the prince. Andrew's lawyers blasted back, saying he had offered three times to be a witness and it was entirely misleading to claim he had given zero cooperation to the FBI. They also accused U.S. officials, including New York State Attorney Jeffrey Berman, of mounting a cynical publicity stunt, telling lies and misleading the public. The row exploded after a five-month standoff between the 60-year-old prince and the FBI after he had vowed to help any appropriate law enforcement agency with their investigations into Epstein during a disastrous BBC News Night interview. Andrew has always categorically denied any wrongdoing and said he never met former sex slave Virginia Roberts, who claims Epstein ordered her to have sex with the royal on three occasions. Now, however, American lawyers representing dozens of alleged victims aim to turn up the pressure on Andrew in the hope he may provide key evidence not just about Epstein but also relating to British socialite Ghislaine Maxwell. She allegedly procured a stream of schoolgirls for the financier and has been in hiding since his death. Meanwhile, Epstein's former butler has also claimed Prince Andrew spent weeks at the pervert's mansion in Palm Beach, Florida, during 2001. Juan Alessi, 70, who unlike the prince has been interviewed by the FBI, claims the estate was full of nude pictures of young girls and you would need to be blind not to see them.